Thank you. Okay, welcome to the 25th Annual Honey Bear Review. Leaders, would you come on out here, please? I misspoke. This is the seniors. I introduced the seniors first. And I like to introduce them because they set the tone for the year. And starting from the left end, this is first year on Honey Bears, Melissa Hayden. And then Keosha Lincoln. We don't usually take new senior students, but these two have been a great addition to the team. Next, third year member, Amber Rankin. And finishing up 4 years on Honey Bears, Amber Slate. And I can tell they're in a good mood tonight. You're going to get a great show. Okay, go ahead, seniors, and we're going to bring on the leaders. We also have one officer up in the stands tonight. She got injured during Thursday night's performance. So spotlights, could you pick up Elise in the middle? This is Elise Bourne. Okay, I'd like to introduce the leaders. Well, actually let them dance first because they're the ones that really put this show together. They did a lot of the choreography. They teach their groups. They make sure the costumes are all set. They've done a great job putting the show together. So their opening performance is their way of starting out with a bang. Okay, here we go.
You better throw with me, homie. Who you gonna see?
You better run from them, homie.
Boy, they coming after me.
You better hide from them, homie.
Where you gonna go?
You better roll with me, homie.
What you gonna do?
You better blow with me, homie.
Who you gonna see?
You better run from them, homie.
Boy, they coming after me.
You better hide from them, homie.
Cause the rock is up, the rock is up.
Thank you. Do you remember? Do you remember when we met that summer?
New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food seems to be sick, and I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer. For the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fish. I think if I had one wish, well, she's been gone since that summer. Since that summer. Battery is
is turning day into night. I'm turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again.
Baby, you're the one. now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now.
Yeah. all alone. I could tell it was your ex by your tongue. Why is she calling now after so long? Now what is it that she wants? Tell me what is it that she needs? Did she hear about the brand new biz that you just bought for me? Cause y'all didn't have no kids, didn't share no mutual friends. That she turned trick when y'all broke up and I didn't see it. What you gon' do when you can't say no? When I'm gonna stop the show, boy, I really need to know. And how you gonna act, how you gonna handle that? What you gon' do when she wants you back? What you gon' do when you can't say no? When I'm gonna stop the show, boy, I really need to know. And how you gonna act, how you gonna handle that? What you gon' do when she wants you back? Tell me why she on the phone in the middle of the night. Tell me why she in her eye trying to get what's mine. She don't know.
Basically, I'm through with you. What you wanna say? I had to have it your way, had to play games. Now you're begging me to stay.
There you go, looking pitiful, just because I let you go. There you go, talking about you want me back, but sometimes it feels like that. So there you go, talking about you miss me so, that you love me so, I let you go. There you go, cause your life's not over.
Don't come around talking about how you changed, how you said goodbye to what's her name. All it sounds like to me is new game. And I was right when I thought I'd be much better off without you. Had to get myself around you, cause my life was all about you. So you say you wanna talk, I don't. Say you wanna change, I won't. Yes, yeah, like that, had your chance, won't take you back. Now what you think about that? And when I say I'm through, basically I'm through with you. What you wanna say? Had to have it your way, had to play games. Now you're begging me to stay.
There you go, looking pitiful, so pitiful. Just because I let you go, there you go. Talking about you want me back, but sometimes it feels like that. So there you go, talking about you miss me so, that you love me so, I let you go. There you go, cause your life's not over.
Don't tell me you agree with him. Oh my god.
Well, I mean,
oh my god.
Everything's fine, and the next minute you're freaking out. It's like you're never satisfied.
Well, I know I'm a little picky, but hey, I just know what I want.
And I try, babe. I can't get, I can't get. to slide over here and give me a moment. Your moves are so raw. I've got to let you know. I've got to let you know. You're my kind.
Oh, No diggity.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know what? Mm-hmm. I like the players. Mm-hmm. No diggity, no doubt. Play on, play it. Play on, play it. Yo, Trey, drop the verse.
Still stay street. Big things happen every time we meet. Like a track team crashing down the geek. Outcast bumping up and down the street. Slam back, Cadillac, 5-5, 75 MCs freestyling to the beat. Cause we get drunk, stay drunk at the club. Should've bought an ounce, but you caught the dub. Should've held back, but you told the punch. Want to meet you good, but you packed the lunch. No D to the U to the G for you. Got a son on the way by the name of Bamboo. Got a little baby girl, 4 year Jordan. Never turn my back on my kids for them. Should've hit it. Rag top, before you re-up, get a laptop. Make a bend for yourself, what sets some goals. Make a fat dime out of dust and cold. Record number 4, but we on the road. Hold up, slow up, stop. Control
for the White House. Numbers game, millions of ballots, 7 justices, 2 candidates. When will America know?
Vice President Gore and I have no choice but to contest these actions. A recount, and yet another manual recount.
Whether you voted for me or not, I will do my best to serve your interests, and I will work to earn your respect.
Thank you.
Let's go, girls.
The girls need a break tonight. We're gonna take a chance to get out of town. We don't need romance, we only wanna dance. We're gonna lay our head down. The best thing.
Bye. girls, come on.
Question, tell me what you think about me. I buy my own diamonds and I buy my own rings. Only ring your belly when I'm feeling lonely. When it's all over, please get up and leave. Question, tell me how you feel about this. Try to control me, boy, you get dismissed. Pay my own condo and I pay my own bills. Always 50-50 in relationships.
The shoes on my feet, I buy. The clothes I'm wearing, I buy. The rock I'm rocking, I buy.
Taught and sacrificed to get what I get. Ladies, it ain't easy being independent. Question.
Let's join the crowd. Cheerleaders, come on down. And the Latin soul dancers. And the Bayshore Breakers. And tonight's special performers, the Moody Smart Moves Dance Team. There's a lot of interest in dance at Bayshore High. I didn't do my thank yous earlier, so I'd like to do that now. Some people who really made this program a success. Up there on the spotlights, Aaron Sexton. And over in this corner, David Ford and Jason Fuss. In the middle, thank you for all your help, Mr. Paul Champagne. And down here on the sound, Shannon Aiken. And Helen Porter. I'd like to also thank the sponsors of the other groups that participated. Angela Knuckles with the Breakers and the Cheerleaders. Jennifer White, I don't think is here tonight. Wendy Herrera, thank you for the Smart Moves. And Chris McCormick with the Latin Soul Dancers. And coming down front and center, my co-director, Ms. Tracy Cristello.
Okay, I never talk. I'm very nervous. Here. I wrote what I was going to say because I don't like to talk. I just wanted to thank Mrs. Stolbeck publicly for giving me the opportunity.
Oh, it's all right.
For the opportunity to be a part of this team for the last 7 years. I started by just helping with practices to see if I liked being around teenagers. I quickly learned that I did. So I majored in secondary education and continued helping with Honey Bears. I became a full-time teacher at Bayshore 4.5 years ago and a full-time co-director. I've truly enjoyed just about every moment I've been with the team. She tells the audience every year now that she couldn't do all of this without me. Yet, this is the 25th year of Honey Bears, and I'm only 27. So she obviously does a great job without me, and I'm sure she'll do a great job without me next year. Because I'll be at home with my own little honey bear. She's wrong. I could not do this without her anymore. It has become a two-person job.
Go, Bobo!
We all just want to take this opportunity to thank both you guys for all your dedication, for always having faith in us. First night review, and we just
want to
tell you how much we appreciate
everything that we would like to have done without you. We love you very much. We love you! Well, I don't know what to say after that. It's always heartening to have them thank us. We do love working with all of you guys. You're a great bunch. Now the Breakers want the microphone.
Ms. Breaker from Bayshore High, we'd like to thank you for including us in the, how much year do, but thank you for including us.
There's a lot of emotion going on out here. So thank you guys. You did a great job, all of you. Cheerleaders, breakers, medium crews, hat and soul dancers. Thank you. Fantastic job. Okay? Come on down on the floor and congratulate your favorites. And thank you.